Let's see. Good morning.
Oh no, I'm stuck on your bed.
If I try to take it, she jumps. My dog's got this new thing where if I try to take her bed, she runs and jumps on it. Hello. I cannot hear you. Maybe I don't have my headphones turned on. No, it's my headphones. Pigtails are sexier than yours. Oh, ba 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 ba. These are friggin' bright in here. Don't you like my pigtails? Don't you like my pigtails? Welcome to the stream. How is everybody today? Kappa? I don't know how long I can wear this because it might give me a headache. We'll see.
My name is Jeff.
What up, Jeff? How you doing, buddy?
My name is Jeff.
Oh, okay. I get you're Jeff. Oh, wait. Are you talking? I see your thingy. Hold on. I don't hear you, though. Let me go to my Discord. Hello. Settings. Audio, video. Output device, Razer. Oh, hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Oh, is that okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Discord's actually weird.
Oh, you're a little digital, but it's fine.
It's giving me a...
I had a weird ping too a minute ago. Wonder if they're getting DDoS.
Maybe.
Dude, I do look like P-Funk. I bought two. I'm saving the other one for a long stream. Kelly's going to Austin in July, so I might do a long stream that day. Are you in the game?
I'm getting there. I had to reboot.
I had to reboot.
Totally look like George Clinton, man.
Yeah, girl. This is sticking out. There we go. Nah, baby.
Rescue people with Adam.
Easy. Easy. I could turn this light off. Or I could turn it back on. Nice trench coat there.
Good boy Adam here. That should be cool Adam clothes. I'm just not cool enough for that. What the hell is it?
I got my Adam Cat a ketchup incident.
My name is Jeff.
I have two sound buttons set up on my stream.
My name is Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
Piss off, ghost.
Piss off, ghost. Get a med kit. Yeah, they told me today that they're going to be moving stuff on Thursday, and they were asking if I could be there, and I'm like, Thursday day or Thursday night? And do we really need four people to move some switches?
Some switches?
Yes.
Dude, that's so easy.
And Phil's gonna be here, and so will the other network guy. And I'm like, do we?
So
need...
they're gonna. So basically, they're gonna do it.
And you're just gonna be the hard muscle.
Just open a door. Really. It doesn't take any muscle to take a switch out.
Well, the routers are kind of big. Those big routers from Ross.
Oh, they're like 8U or whatever.
Yeah.
6U.
But they're still not that bad. Whatever. No. So, I don't know. I'm going to have to wait until closer to QuakeCon to figure out when we can go. I'm tired. Because I want to go this year because it's all about Doom.
Doom Eternal.
So you're the Doom.
Da-da-doom.
Party City is going out of business on Cooper and by Half Price Books. So we went wig shopping. I told Ryan we might.
They're closing a bunch of stores and they're supposed to start carrying toys and other ones, from what I hear.
Oh, really?
To cover their between holidays lulls.
Yeah, it makes sense. So I told Ryan we might go back up there and buy some wigs when they get cheaper. I almost bought this one. It was like a dark red. I was like, oh my god, I could totally call or cosplay as cauliflower. I could do freaking Brokey right now. Unfortunate, chat.
Unfortunate. This man's up in here trying to be barbecue.
Unfortunate. God. Those lights are distracting. They catch my eye sometimes.
It's a trapper.
Oh, and he's a laggy-ass trapper, too. Oh, God, he's laggy. I didn't pay attention to the ping, did you?
Nope. No ruin, though.
And Fang's not even doing anything. She's just standing in the shack. She's like, I'm good. Yeah, I was trying to keep his attention so she could finish the engine.
Oh, I'm not gonna get it. I almost had that gin started.
Where you at?
You brought him to me.
That wasn't me, that was Claudette.
Oh, I was on the hill.
Alright, I'll head that way.
The hill in that corner that she ran to. I'm like, 2 or 3 seconds, it would have been done. Hopefully he doesn't pop with a weasel or anything.
He hadn't hung anybody yet. He's got to catch one of us, mother... No, this afternoon, man, it was just sweaty, 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 sweaty. I was like, oh, my God. I think I went to the wrong corner.
I want the gym. He's over here. Goddamn. He's still over there. I'll go do another. Oh, hey Jeff.
Oh, you're Adam. I was like, who's this crazy guy?
I have to save people.
Nobody's been hooked yet. Oh,
I know.
Somebody just went down, so he's gonna go pick him up. Where's your engine?
It's in that corner.
Okay, I'm gonna go finish this one. He's laggy, dude.
Yeah.
Or he gets real laggy when I get near this Claudette.
I walked around that track. I saw it and went around it. I was beside it when it snapped.
Oh, he didn't have hurt traps. He's getting extra points. He's running teethless traps. He kicked it, but it hadn't lost much, so. He put a trap right next to it in a weird spot. Don't you know you put him at the base of the hill?
Dude, like when they used to bug out, sink into the hill so you could see him?
Yeah. He put it like to the right of the engine.
Where you would expect it?
I guess. I'm like, it's very obvious right there. I'm gonna pop it. Watch him have that.
No, he didn't. I snapped it a minute ago.
Oh shit! Oh, how's the palate taste? It's a tasty palate. It's so tasty. It tastes like wood.
Did you start the one in this corner?
Yeah.
Where you healed me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We're inside the. Uh-oh. He didn't see me. Hey, look, I got a flashlight. He won't chase me. He's like, oh, no, I'm not playing your stupid games. I'm going to pop his trap that he put on top of the stairs. Hold on. I'm gonna pop this one that he put on the stairs. He's like, dude, seriously? I made it to where I don't get point, where I get double points.
Those birds really go like sideways on you quick. I tried the Mikey one where you can't leave tier one. Did you get 300 blood points for, like, all kinds of shit?
I saved those for double blood point weekends.
I got destroyed.
I saved those for double blood point weekends. And then I'm like, all right, guys, let's farm. And they're like, really? And I'm like, yep.
You're like, I got 130,000 points
this game. Dude, seriously, yeah. God, he hasn't taken anybody down.
Yeah, one person.
Poor baby trapper. Hold the baby Tums.
No, Trevor, don't do it. I don't like it. I have nowhere to go.
You're bringing him inside the house.
I threw a pallet down for him. He just left. He just left. Okay.
Hey, look, he must have Franklin's. He's trying to hit an engine that's already been kicked. Okay. He hits you once and then he's just like, ah, well. I think he's trying to get traps.
Oh, he's coming to get me.
I like how I'm healing right next to him as he's running around.
What's he doing?
Pop a trap. Come on, Fang. Okay.
Where'd you go? He's coming back. Ah. Ooh, lag.
I'm telling you, dude. And he doesn't chase. He's just like, fine. Come on, Claudette. We'll heal together. Oh, he's leaving me. I'm in a pallet. Quick, 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 quick! Now, 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 now! Go, 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 go! Quick! Oh, you're not gonna go. Oh, you need the heal. That's why you're all like, I need saves. I gotta get saves. So if you could just hang up.
Yeah, if you could hang up for a second.
And you ain't got no BT either. You son of a bitch. You farm me.
I didn't know he was coming this way. He was picking someone up.
I wonder if I can lose him. Hey, come, come. Ah, ha, ha.
I wasn't even on the side of the gym. I wasn't on the side. I was like at the end. Makes no sense.
That's hilarious.
These hitboxes are screwed up.
Dude, the hitboxes are like twice you, if not three you. I'm George Clinton, yo.
Hey, hey, I'm up here. Hey, buddy.
This guy's not good. I'm going to be really mad. If she just took off across the map, so we're going to hang here and die. This guy's so not good, too.
Hey, buddy. He's just watching me. Okay, I'll go this way, then.
Claudette's healing on the other side of the map.
Which one are you?
I'm the one that's struggling. About to die.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is. He's gonna get me.
Cool, you just keep healing over there. It's fine. Idiot.
I need to get one more person off the hook.
It's just annoying that she's just over there healing.
Yes. No, don't tell him you're here. God, she's stupid. I gotta go.
Oh my god.
That's where I'm at.
You make sure you're good and healed. What, do you like it? We went to Party City today. It's closing down. So I found this cool hairpiece.
Really?
You, Mr. Farmer Man.
Just when I got to her.
Good, Zeph. How you doing? You're gonna die.
Oh, probably. I got my daily, though.
I don't even know what my daily is. I didn't even look. Oh, something is bugging me. Oh. Good, that's what you get for just letting me die. We did? Oh, was that you that was like, I know you.
I know him.
I was like, you do? And then the game started. That's not how you play, man.
I hit the wrong button. I was gonna tell him to go away.
You're like, come here.
There's no point.
Oh, okay. Is your Steam name the same as your Twitch name?
And maybe we'll encourage him to keep playing and he'll get better. That's the problem. Play a killer's not very good and you just act stupid because it's hard for them to catch you.
Like, seriously, dude. He was so bad. I'll randomly, that's happened to me a couple times. One time I was playing and the Japanese costumes came out for like Jake and all them, and I was like, man, Barbecue would love this costume by Jake. And then I looked at the names, I was like, oh, that is Barbecue. It's like, there we
go. Nope.
Do I have a daily? I do have a daily. Oh, I gotta play Ash. I gotta rescue three people as Ash.
Groovy.
Groovy. I love how he says. What was that?
What?
He's like, I heard, I think Brandy and.
Maybe.
Yeah, I don't know if I've seen season 3 or not. I know I've seen season 1 and 2, but I don't know if I've seen season 3. I need to watch it. I feel like I did, but I feel like it was really left open, and I don't know if they were able to close it off or just if it ended open.
What now?
What now? Ears are getting hot. This piece hurts my head.
Broken controller, broken compass.
Comp ass. Dude, your Minecraft server was running like crap earlier.
My name is Jeff.
Hello. Why do you suck so much?
It's me, huh?
You're the one that sounds like a robot. Yeah, and season 3 just got on Netflix, so hopefully they'll pick it up. They've been picking up a lot of good shows. I saw they just came out with that Lucifer show. You right there?
Yeah.
It's a Christmas clown.
Really? Okay, I'll stop being paranoid about Mikey staring at me somewhere.
No, it's a Christmas clown. He's going back in the corner by the shack. I wonder if that's where his totem's at.
Could make him put a little pressure on here, make him nervous.
Shit. Santa, no! What?
It's like standing there staring at you.
Dude, his Christmas bag like blows up. I never noticed that. That makes me want to buy it now. I didn't know he walked around with Christmas lights hanging out of his bag. He's coming straight at whoever's over there by the tree. I hope Netflix picks up Ash vs. Evil. Even though I think I heard Ash say that he was retiring that character. Shit. Oh, I need 3 saves. I'll just move right here. So he hangs this chick up. Mine. I'm just running in circles around him.
What you yelling at, buddy?
Do you like my hair? It's very, you know, like mesmerizing. Help! I'm out of pallet.
I'm nowhere near you.
He's checking me. Oh, he's going up. Oh, where's he going? He's coming back. No, he's going upstairs. He's going upstairs. He's...
Is this somebody?
It has a switch. I can turn the lights off. I can turn the lights on. I like him on. I'm healing up. I'm almost up. He just hung her upstairs. So you better be quick.
And will he heal you?
think he knows I want to go upstairs and get her.
Keep walking. Keep going up.
She just died. Santa!
Where the roof is.
I hate the clown. It's like the one killer I just am not good against. Where his stupid ruin's at.
Oh no, it won't be. There's no pallet there.
Hey, you need a pallet.
I'm trying to get him off of you.
Thanks.
I haven't been hiding it.
I already used my Medal of Man. Damn it, where is this ruin at?
I don't know. It's not by the shack. It's not over here by me. It wasn't on the hill beside me.
I didn't see it in the corn.
I found four so far, none of them were lit. It's gotta be on the opposite side of the house for me, somewhere. It's not by the combine. Yeah, everybody's over there.
I'm coming, it's just gonna take me a minute. I took that one down. There's not one here. It's gonna be over here where we started. Watch. Oh, I bet it's up in the house.
Maybe.
I'm gonna try. He might see me and come after me.
Yeah, I'm losing the hang.
I'm sorry, I tried. Girl, why are you going so slow?
He's coming to get me. I have nowhere to go.
Nope, he's coming after me!
I was right behind him.
Oh, hey! Thanks, Zip! I barely heard that. Thanks for the 20 bits. Taking over that number one spot.
Uh-oh.
I bet it's upstairs. Right when you go up the stairs, it's usually in that little window area. Oh, damn, it was over there. The hair bands did it for you, huh? I got this for $1 because it didn't have a tag on it. So now I want to go up there and rip all the tags off and stuff.
It's just that kid. Gotta get me some meat real quick.
What?
Yeah, toolbox. It's gonna help.
I'm gonna die.
Yep.
You're like, I know you are. He's coming right to me. You're gonna hide in a closet. Why are you hiding in a closet?
Why did he come up here? Didn't I have barbecue?
I guess not. Your ass just... No, I'm not saving you today.
I lost one friend today. I won't lose you too, Kim. Come on, Meg. He's in the closet. What are you bringing? Eight presents.
Blah, blah, blah. Robot, what? I guess I should hit spectate while I post my Instagram. Oh, I'm so hurt.
It hurts so bad.
Every once in a while, the lights like cut off my glasses or something. Twitter. Holy crap! I was like, how did he not see you? Gotta love those hitboxes.
Go find the hatch, Meg.
Meg gonna die.
Oh, jeez. That Meg's been super helpful. That's a surviving friends, I guess.
Probably. What rank is she?
19.
19? Is she still alive?
Yeah, she's got 6,000 points to get her. And she's only running the cars.
RIP.
Yep.
I think I need one more.
Groovy.
Looks like someone shit in the tall grass. That one might be my favorite.
I guess I'd have to watch the show for that to make any sense.
Not really, dude. That's just kind of an Ash statement.
It does sound like something he would say.
Yeah, dude. When you watch this, the show's hilarious. All three seasons are on Netflix now, and if you love Evil Dead and Army of Darkness, you'll love the show. Especially because they use the same shitty practical effects that they did in the movies.
Good.
Like, the first episode, you're like, this is what I want. This is exactly what I wanted watching this show.
Man.
Groovy. It got a little boring there, but I need to go back and finish it, but...
Groovy.
But he says they're making an Evil Dead VR game, so I wonder how that'll be.
It's weird. My Discord goes from like full bars green, nice connection, down to red. Then it goes back to green.
Weird. That's weird, man.
It's the only thing having a problem, though.
Kiss my grits.
He said, "Kiss my grits." Kiss my grits.
Piss off, ghost!
Oh, are we getting
killers?
Are we getting dodged?
Maybe.
Do you know how hard it is to get a game as a killer now? Like, yeah. I sit for like 5 minutes.
Groovy.
Takes ages.
That's why I don't play killer very much.
It's like you start a lobby and then go surf the internet for a little
bit. Yeah,
until the game starts.
Surf the internet, do something, go make a sandwich.
Yeah.
Seriously? Oh.
Look who's shitting in the tall grass.
Look who's shitting in the tall grass. Oh, Well,
it shows me your name and rank. Oh, there we go. But it didn't show me your character.
She disappeared.
Who?
There was a Fang, so I decided to be a Fang. That way there's two of each of us. Oh, well, shit.
Oh, go Nia.
I'll work on my daily in a little bit.
Oh, Nia. Oh, wait. Different. We can't all be the same. There we go. We can't have the same. We have to be unique.
I'll take a new part. Toxic crew!
Need a quad.
It's like you just realized, oh, we are all Nia. Yeah, dude. None of us are wearing the same thing at all. Me and you're the only ones wearing the same jacket. Oh, I don't have time to change. I would change my jacket.
That's why I changed my hair, so that we can all be identifiable.
I don't urban evade, man. Don't worry about that. Oh no, we're all getting moried too.
The killer went, nope.
That's a toxic ass squad, Maury. He's gonna have Franklin's, Insidious, Maury's. It's just gonna be the worst build ever.
Yeah.
Oh my god, no Ed's for sure.
We're all getting basement camped by the juiced up tom toms.
God. it's a bunch of Nia's. It's his worst nightmare. Oh, there's the flashlights. Oh! Look at all this. Here comes Mr. Man. Everybody's freaking moonwalking, being stupid. Amori. Oh shit, he took her down like right there. I'm in the basement. He's right at the top of the basement with her. Go, girl! You got BT, go!
I can see me!
We just scatter. Go, 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 go!
I was down there and I just ducked.
He didn't see me. We're like, go, 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 just get! Are you down there too?
I was.
Welcome. Oh man.
Don't do it, Billy.
So much Nia power here.
I hit him with a pallet. I don't think he liked it.
We're healing, y'all gonna run it past. I don't know where to go next. Yeah, let's get it. Oh no!
I didn't have enough time. I thought I could get off a whatchamacallit on. He's mad at me. He hit my locker and didn't even have. hit him with a pallet and blended him. I think I put him in a bad mood.
I'm all like hiding around the corner, like, please don't look, please don't look, please don't look. Let's go, homie. That's why, like, are you... Yeah, you should have BT. Oh, he sees you.
He's after me. Leave me alone.
Oh shit! What is that? I got a new part. I haven't even had a chance to touch an engine yet.
Here's the window.
Why are you hitting me?
He's mad.
He's like, screw you, Nias! I don't know which one of you is which. I hate you all.
Did he leave?
Yeah, he's gone.
Inside
my head.
Cool.
I think so, Mac. Yeah, he is. Holy crap! No, not me. Go to the other one. Damn, he's got some control. Man, the space bar just not work. No! Hey, I just dropped a new part.
He did?
Yeah. I knew he was gonna do it too.
You shaking his head? No. No, he's coming this way.
Do we even space bar? What's to slide off my head? I guess it's a big head. I want to wear this to like a metal concert, jump around in a pit. It probably wouldn't last long. Yeah, I was all the way across the map, straight like to your left. Yep, straight down that pathway.
I saw more of you.
What a dick.
Shaking head.
But you get that awesome flashlight.
That's an awesome flash,
though. Oh no, girl went down. Right where I got hit, Maury. No, it's where she's at. That's where I died.
Oh.
Do it, do it! Oh, yeah, it's right there at the end of the dock. Like right there. Go, nope. Yep. There it is. Oh, you just passed it. Boop.
Did you saw me?
I don't know. I think so.
Actually,
green hair's coming that way. What?
First it slow rolled me, and then he hit me from like the other side of the window.
Yeah, he can chainsaw through windows. What is he doing?
I was already like running away.
He left you.
No, he's around like, what's the other person come get me?
He's going over there to see if she's going for her.
What's this all?
Right? There was like, it went up, I did have a spike to like 11 people there for a second.
Joink.
Get out of there.
Hey, Foxy4, what's up?
He just wanted to kill me because I'm a Twitch streamer.
Probably. Wait, that's why I think.
Jerk.
Ah.
If I can hit 10 subs, I'm going to start commissioning that girl to make me another emote. Mama killed the streamer! Mama killed the streamer! Mom, the streamer's dead! Take that, you stupid streamer!
Think it'll work?
Yeah! He was totally about to walk by. You're like, no, I have to do this. Yeah. You went to him.
I didn't know where he went. I was like, why isn't he following me? Okay, I got that hit off. I hope I scared him. I just always hope it startles the killer.
Harvey! Boop. He totally outplayed himself too.
Nia's gonna come save me.
Sure she is.
In time. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be close, Nia. We might not make it through this.
Did I tell you I fixed my monitor?
Yeah.
It's awesome.
I saw that. Just got another power supply?
Yep, $10. Got my monitor's working now.
The finest components kind of have to offer, right?
Mm-hmm. It's better than spending $400 on a monitor.
You, where are you going? What are you... I'm not running to the corner of that. You forget that business.
It's not Snipebot, it's Stream Elements. You're gonna die.
Maybe.
Let's see. Oh, the toxic level just raised.
I'm so dead now.
Oh!
I'm not gonna make it.
Activity feed, is that where it's at? No. RIP.
Where'd you go?
I'm dead, dude.
Where'd the other guy? The other one just running by. He's over there. Yeah. Need more gems, dude. There's one over here in the house. I'll keep it up.
When somebody follows... Does anybody follow me in this... today? No. I think it's...
Where'd that sexy forearm go?
She's being weird.
Oh, there's another gen up there.
Ground control to Major Tom. You're gonna do it.
Here, I'm gonna do it.
Ah!
No!
The door!
I totally got that. That was ridiculous. I hit space and I'm like, why isn't anything happening? And then he gets me out of the cluster.
There were no no-nos and there was no looping.
I was cheating.
Poor Nias. Door's right there to your left. Door, girl, go. Oh, you're typing a message. Look at that urban evasion. So good. It's the best urban evasion I've seen in days. Oh, he's looking for you. He's looking for you.
He doesn't look down. He ducked in the corner. I did that twice. Why can't he not see me? He looks straight at me.
So it sucks about Billy, though. He can get from one gate over to the other gate in seconds.
Yeah.
Here he comes.
You should go get my purple flashlight.
I'm urban evading hard. Oh. I'm curious if she's gonna make it. Jack-a-man's, I think of it. Bye. What? God, these hitboxes. Yeah. He just goes back and forth, back and forth. Foxy forearm? I thought you were talking about like a weird glitch in her arm the whole time. I didn't realize you were talking about her actual name. Oh man, that was funny. Oh, yep, our killer was in there hanging out. Good game. That head on, man. That was awesome. Oh, man. I got killed early. Just had to mark the Twitch streamer. I got the Twitch streamer, Mom.
I'm more beautiful than you. She's not done. I gotta take her down.
Oh, you broke it.
No, I didn't. Trust me. Now that I'm down, I kind of turned it. What? The fact that we're both beautiful? Okay, right now my wig kind of looks like a...
Whatever, Zev can't stop staring at my lights.
Who?
He's one of the people watching the stream right now. He's like, I can't stop staring.
Where in the world did my you name is
Jeff. My name is Jeff.
Party City,
it's
mine.
My name
you
is Jeff.
$15.
Girl.
Up in the I know.
You got... It smells...
4 a.m. Tell her 4 a.m.
Till 9.
4 a.m. Tell her 4 a.m.
11. Go ask Kelly. She's got times. I don't know. God, get out of here. That stinks.
You find out,
go ask Kelly.
Mm-hmm.
My name is Demp. Family. They don't care.
What now?
Mom, we don't have to be there till like 11. Mom, I drive to Dallas all the time. Go. Oh my God, I know where we're going. Yes. I already looked at it on the map today. It takes 23 minutes to get there. I'm good. No shit. We're not leaving till after 9. Hey, did y'all know the traffic goes all day? Oh, what now? Traffic is all day.
Apparently it is now.
It's like at 9 o'clock, dude. Traffic dies. You can drive to Dallas in no time. But we got to leave at like 6 a.m. to get there by 11. It's 30 minutes. It's in Colleyville, dude. It's 30 minutes down the road. They're so springy. What do you mean, why are my colors? So you mean these? They're all different colors. See, there's a blue one and a green one and a red one or a pinkish one, and an orange one, and a white one, and then they got lights in them. Oh, on the game. Oh, you're talking about my perks. Oh, I have custom perks.
My hair is colorful.
I was like, yeah, dude, my hair's got colors. Hey, Ryan, come close my door, please.
You can switch out the perk images.
Yeah, it's easy to do.
Like modding the game.
I wish I could have lived longer. Then maybe you weren't being. I thought you were going to think we were being toxic because we were just a bunch of Nias. I got to close my door because people just come in here and leave the door open.
It's a swamp again.
Not the swamp.
Look, we were just here.
We were just here.
Oh, there's a killer coming. Who is it? They didn't get close enough for me to see.
I bet it's your. It's your mom. Watch it be spayed again. Uh-oh. I don't see anybody. I'm getting bold like crazy. Ah, shit.
That's right, you are getting bold like crazy. Hey, they found you.
Thank you.
I don't know if you noticed.
Help! I saw you put down that trap outside of the building. I ain't stupid.
There's ruin or anything.
I don't know. It's a trapper, so he's probably got no heads.
Are you running towards the shack thingy?
I'm in the middle right now. Hey, Claudette. Boop, boop, boop. Did you know he's not got no heads? All the trappers use no heads.
I took down one totem. Isn't that enough for you?
Woo! Shit, I should have dropped it. I should have dropped it! Don't pick me up! Don't take me upstairs. Don't hang me on that hook. All the no heads. You know he's got them.
Yep.
Thanks for the follow there, Spade. Keep wanting to see speed. I know it doesn't say speed, but I keep wanting to say it. Kill me, Death Garden girl. Yeah, like the day before the 3-year anniversary of DVD ceremony, freaking Death Garden's re-releasing. You're like, Y'all really want to try to do that the day before the thing? Because was there a total?
People to not play it. Go play something else. Killer tried to kill me. Would you believe it?
What a jerk. Some people are like, when's Death Garden coming to the console? And we're like, dude, it didn't make it on PC.
Dude, I'll be lucky if it stays alive.
Maybe. Are you any good?
I'm gonna try this. Come on, we're gonna go to the basement. Go to the basement! Oh, it didn't work.
Now you're just a dumbass sitting in the basement.
Shit. I went the wrong way, too. Oh, I forgot. It's a trapper. I forgot it was a trapper. He's chasing me.
Hey, it's trapper. Watch out for the trap.
Whoa, that's that lag. That was nice. I like shot down the stairs like a high speed escalator.
Hey, it's the trapper.
Sorry, Meg, I don't know why that head on didn't work. Did they make it smaller than when it first came out?
Does he have Franklin's?
I don't know. I don't know.
Fuck it, go! You got no heads, you got barbecue, you got whatever. Borrow the time. Go, go, go!
Things that are irrelevant to what's going on. I can't move. Oh my god.
He's coming after you.
Of course he is.
I need a kill.
Not going after you. Nope. Really? It's because I tried to hit on. Oh, you're not taking me to the basement, though.
Oh, laggy.
And really laggy. When we came around to the basement, I have no idea what was going on or where I went, because I went from in the basement to shooting all over the place and then being on top somewhere. I was like, I don't know what just happened. That half window beside you? There's a trap on the other side. Just FYI. Oh,
yeah. God, girl.
Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I heard a heartbeat.
Yeah, just add me up. I do open rooms. Pop that trap, because I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, it's inside.
Oh, okay. I only do comms with my partner, though. My gay lover.
Jeez. Hetero life partner. Okay.
It's hetero life mate. Come on now.
You don't want to misrepresent.
What's wrong? Do you have a thing?
You have a thing. You have a thing? I don't have a thing.
I do have a thing.
Come get me. Oh, I even got her. Hey, you didn't see me. I'll go run and get caught.
Hey, girl. Did you pick up that green toolbox that was on the stairs?
No, I put it down. I exchanged it for a med kit.
Alright, I'm gonna go. This engine up here is about to start. He just kicked it, but.
It's coming to get me.
Why?
You don't like me.
I don't like you much either, but.
Stop it, killer. I don't like it. Oh.
Bye, green toolbox. We worked well together.
Are you serious right now? I was like, there's going to be a trap right in here somewhere.
Sure enough. Oh, my pinky's starting to hurt.
He's not like me. Why does he hate me so much? I wasn't toxic. I didn't do anything mean.
You're a Nia.
It was pallets.
All Nias are toxic. Wow, he didn't see me. What, don't you have a flashlight?
No, it's med kit. It's half used up.
It's mine now.
It's yellow. You like yellow med kits?
I don't care.
I did not do that great. I don't think I actually worked on a gin.
Makes sense.
Chased a lot. I think I've done some holdovers. Oh no, I worked on a gin with Death Guard in May.
Nobody likes Death Guard.
No.
I'll give it another shot when it re-releases. Actually, I think there's two now. Which I'm like, that's not even a full game.
There's not even enough people to play a game. You're like, I don't need this.
I don't want this anymore.
We already did this one up here.
I'm seeing if that toolbox is still here.
There you go.
Mine.
You used some of it, but not all of it. So keep trying, buddy. You'll get it. Just tell me no, no.
No, no, no. No, no, no.
You just gotta do that while you're backwards.
I can't do it. It drives me crazy. I'm like, is there traps? Is there traps?
Here comes the trapper.
Here comes the trapper. Oh my god. You know what's funny is I saw it too.
There's two of them. You see, because there's the other one like crawling to it. He comes walking up. I threw down the pallet over there. Sorry. I think he saw you. Uh oh. Oh!
Stupid thing, get out of the way!
Just don't step at the other trap. Right at it. Now.
Oh! I went right over it! And he stepped in it, yes!
I have no idea what just happened.
I don't know, but he stepped in it, and it was perfect.
You went, like, flying out of the window, like... some sort of parkour.
This is good, right?
Ashes
this
is the hardcore parkour. No, he's in it down.
I have no idea how I went through that window and didn't get caught.
You thought, like, flying out.
Oh.
It's like, you thought you were playing Mirror's Edge or something.
He's all like, what? Only Ash can do that, by the way. Nobody else can do that. Everybody else gets caught. Mine. Oh, damn it. There's two of us left, and I don't even know where the other guy is. I haven't seen him in forever. Ira, what are you doing? Ira!
He's got barbecue. He's probably coming to you. Oh. There she is.
Ira!
He's right. Uh-oh. okay.
I am. Gotta stay close. Gotta stay close. Holy shit. Ira, let's go!
Gotta go!
Is there a trap here? Nope.
I don't know. It was earlier. But doesn't mean he didn't put one there. There's a trap on this side, too.
It's like, seriously, dude?
He doesn't have to bother. He's like, oh, I see you. Oh, he's so mad.
Girl, if you could start that last engine, that would be great. You think I could do it again? Yes, I did it again! You didn't step it again!
It's set too close. So when he steps over, he lands in it. When you jump over... Oh, man.
That is the best thing ever!
That's twice.
I was like, there's no way I'm going to do it twice. No, Ira! Oh, you need to clip that. That was hilarious. I was like, I'm just going to try. Andy missed, so I didn't lose my Medal of Man either. I'm like, how do I keep jumping over your traps, man? Seriously. Look at him, he's up there doing it again. He's up there putting them back. You know I have to go pop those, right? I have no idea where he's at. Oh shit. The guy was like, he's gonna go up there and pop my traps again. Hey guys, stop it! Come on, guys. Oh, he put it down there this time. Oh, he put one up there too. Oh crap. Here comes the trapper. He's like, oh my god.
Did he still have found you?
No.
Over here, like, slipping stuff. Like, what? You're still coming.
I keep popping his traps. Here he comes. Oh, what?
He's like, justice.
He's like, finally.
Snap that one, asshole. A little rubber band.
I know, it's like lagging, just taking me to the hook. Come on, man. Come on, Ira. Come on, girl. You freaking urban evade right on over here.
Ira's scared.
Ira's real scared. Come on, girl.
Urban evasion going on.
Oh my god, girl. He can't put him that close. Don't follow me if you want to live.
Ooh, you can see inside the broken boat.
There's nothing in there.
They should put something in there.
Like a body.
Yeah.
Like
there's a puppet in there. Uh-oh. Tim, nurses?
I'm sucking crouch!
Uh-oh. He's gonna get you.
Oh. Hardcore parkour, come on, buddy. I'm dead. Good game. I still don't know how I got past your stupid things twice. Hardcore parkour.
Are you dead?
I'm finally dead. Holy crap, dude. Oh.
What you got away?
Man, I almost double pipped. Who would have known Ash could jump traps? Who would have thunk? Damn, dude.
I'll be back.
Alright. Oh, man. Be right back. I'm gonna go pee. Here comes the trapper. Watch out for his traps. I keep wearing this thing. I'm wearing it like all night. Oh man.
Groovy.
I'm gonna play a killer game. Since homegirl is putting babies to bed. Maybe. Depends on how long it takes to load up. I still haven't ranked her up. She's kind of boring. So some streamers. I'll be cool. Since I'm taking a super toxic build. What else is he? Cue me. Let's say Michael's hard. Michael's not hard. It just takes a while. They're probably like, yay, killers on streamers. Maybe he'll be super cool. No, I'm super gonna kill you. I was like, why am I not moving? Damn it. She's all like, oh, look, a totem. Oh, look, a Michael Myers. What you gonna do now, girl? You're gonna die! Where's your buddy? Hardcore, hardcore. And done. Good game. Oh my god. Dude, seriously, rank 14 is just not fair. Yes.
Yeah, I hate it. I screw around a lot. And what sucks is when you screw around so that, you know, you're not discouraging to them and then they talk trash. You know, like,
easy killer, you suck. And you're like,
I could have just killed you all. But
that's why I don't even mess around. I'm just like, you know what? You're all dead. Jane's like, oh, I hope this guy can get off. Oh, you're on the outside here. Okay. All right, Meg. Let's see if we can get you to a hook. Thanks for not struggling. Get this over with quicker. Easy 4K. I probably won't even pip because of how fast I just killed them. I think I waited in the lobby longer than it took me to kill them. You just hear boom, boom, boom. It's like, sorry guys, you all dead. GG's. What a dick. Oh wow, I pipped. I'll be that dick. GG. Nothing.
And you're like, yeah, of course they thought it was. Of course you think it's good.
Good game. Next. I don't like being a dick, but you're like, I've got to rank back up.
Yeah. It kept ranking, or matching
what now?
Like nines and tens the other day.
Ooh.
When I was like 15, and it seemed like the right place for me to be. was like, oh, this seems fair. I forget what that's like.
I mean, I get it now that they could, like, they should have, like, reworked the ranking system, like, the way you pip, and then gone, all right, we're going to reset everybody's ranks down, and then now we're not going to have resets anymore. Because right now it seems... Huh?
I don't understand the resets.
I could understand resetting it when they rework the system, and that way everybody who gets back down to one obviously belongs there. Because, like, I've been hovering around 9, 8, and I'm like, you know what? That's probably where I belong, really. I got to 1 because it was easy to get to 1 before.
Really, if you played it safe, you would pip every match.
Yeah.
Like camp pallets.
Yay.
It wasn't Spade too good to play with?
Yeah. He's not on our channel anymore, so I guess.
Oh, he left.
I don't have any requests, so I guess he didn't send me one. Ooh, the lights went out, so now it's darker. View players, recent game. You can't stand being last, haha. Amazing when you do it, how fast it pops up. See, it is stream elements. How do I? I cannot figure out how to change the auto things.
Oh my god! It's swap again.
What the hell?
Have you played anything other than Swamp?
I don't think I've ever played Swamp this much.
Isn't that the obsession?
And there's Ruin. I see black hair. It might be the spirit. She went down real fast. And her buddy's being hit now, too. Tap, tappity, tap, tap, tap! Well, shit. No, I just gave away my position by missing that skill check. That one on the bridge where I was screwing with the trapper and all his traps, I'm like 80% done. Definitely spirit. She dropped the other one, I don't know why. Oh, she's coming back out to get her again. Did she drop a Mori?
Perfect.
Look! Look! Why does she not like me? She's coming your way. She coming your way! Alexa, turn on the LEDs.
She's following me. She wants to kill me. She wants me dead.
Nobody likes me. Uh-oh, Nia, she's coming for you. Nia, watch out! She does not want people saving. Oh, the totem's over here. It's right behind the girl hanging up. I'm leading her away. Yeah, that, like, right behind her in that hallway. It's right behind her. Oh, it's totally gonna be haunted grounds. Watch. That sucks. That engine I was almost done with. I don't know if she hit it or not.
Oh, oh no.
Haunted grounds. She saw Meg. I was gonna say, she saw Meg. Sure, it's taking a long time to hang her up. Two, three, four, five. I'm dead.
Where are you? You trying to get person?
Shit. I was going to. My final hang. I guess she decided not to kill me. Oh, you found it. Good job, girl.
How's that, dude?
She found the totem. Pop it, Meg! Pop it! Are you going for one of them?
Yeah, I'm going to get some
Okay, I'm close to... Oh, Meg just DS'd. Wow, somebody who... Oh, she took your obsession away. You're not the obsession anymore.
Look at this useful broken key.
Right? Oh, good. Did she kick that engine?
You know, when the engine blows up after you let go of it. She's coming to get us.
D. C. Lame sauce. We got one engine to start it.
Not much. I didn't know there was a white in here.
Yeah, it's me, buddy. About to be just a you in here.
She is.
I'm so scared. Or maybe there's about to be just a me in here.
Yeah, it is.
I always hear you slamming that keyboard down.
No nose.
Sounds like you're about to come back to me and say hi.
Oh, I tried to hit that pallet.
You going downstairs? Oh, there's no downstairs.
He doesn't pick me up yet. I'm just going to pick me up. You. She wants all of us. Oh, she's coming. Oh, she just ran past me.
You been healing? No.
I was like, she's coming after you. I'm trying to get away.
She's like looking up at me. I'm like, yep, I'm up here healing. She's not gonna pick either one of us up. This game's gonna be real long. I hate bleed now. Just kill me.
She's looking for me?
Oh my god, she's looking for you. Maybe you don't. Do you still have a hang?
I don't know. Probably. two, three. Nope. That's the first time she's gone.
Man, you can see her butthole.
What?
Those little cloths don't cover much.
You'll make her wait.
Hardcore parkour. Yeah, I pipped. I'm gonna do one more.
Right.
I'm having a hard time getting up lately. It's like even though I took off tomorrow, I still have to get up, take her around to school. Damn kids in there are not driving yet. She's doing driver's ed over the summer. I saw Eddie and Ethan and some other kid today at Kroger's. They were yelling at me in the car, and then we happened to go to Kroger's together. Apparently they go there like every day. What are you playing, Holden? The Blackout Club.
What is that?
I don't know. It's so funny how people are like, they want more emotes like, you know, all these other games have, like Friday 13th and... apparently this game where you just do stupid stuff like dance or whatever.
Uh-huh.
They're like, DVD needs this. So I was like, eh, maybe.
We need more gestures.
That's what they're saying. They want more gestures.
If we have like two more gestures. Because we have like, you know, come here and point people in a direction. We just need two to like taunt. You know?
Like slapping your ass or blowing a kiss.
Yeah.
Bug once when you're running out the door, you can just do a double flip off.
You're blowing a kiss would be great. Slam a pallet down on a killer and blow a kiss around.
Hey, babe. Ow.
What else have we here, Nia?
What, really? What up, J-Man? How's it going tonight? You going to that Nixon show? I'm thinking about it. How are you just now following me? We've been friends on here for like ever. Jeez. God. Loyalty.
It's not the swamp.
Oh my God, it's not the swamp.
Ooh.
Hello?
It's funny moment.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure she saw me? Oh, shit.
She probably saw you. They always see you.
Not doing good today, Mom. What?
She got single hatchets?
I watched it fly way past me. And then I got hit and fell over. I'm like, it went past me and hit the fence.
That lag, man. 'Twas lag that killed the beast.
Yeah, she's got one taps.
Of course she does.
Dude.
I'm just humping.
Oh. She won't swing.
Shit, Bruin.
I don't know. I got a skill check yet.
Me either.
Nope.
Good. Screw this hoe. Oh, you wasted your one on the dumpster. Woo! Oh, what's the matter? I made her waste all three. So she's carrying an extra belt, too. So she's not good on top of it.
Yeah, I get stuck out in the open. And I'm not a great runner to begin with.
Sounds like an engine's about to start.
Yeah, we're about to start.
I made her swing. Ooh, a flashlight. Mine. Shit! Ah, oh, she heard me healing. Or else she has nurses, one of the two. I'm thinking about going. We're going on vacation literally the next day. So I'm trying to decide if I want to go or not. It just depends on if I'm packed, really, and ready to go. June 7th, the Nixons.
Yeah.
So you can come over and water my yard while I'm gone, and you can have all the vegetables you can take. All the vegetables you can take.
Why just all the pickles?
There's going to be a lot of cucumbers and a lot of tomatoes, blackberries. Just don't let them die. Nobody coming to get me.
Oh, I didn't realize you're still down there.
Come on, Meg. Figure it out.
Oh, shit. Right in the corner.
Come on, Meg.
Again. It flew past me, and then I fell down.
Oh, my God, Meg. It's not that hard to figure out how to get down here. Oh, my God. Meg cannot figure out how to get in the basement.
That's ridiculous.
Sweet, I lost a hang.
I keep watching the hatchets fly past me down the street, and then I fall over. Like, on my screen, they didn't even hit me, ever. Not lag hitting me. It's like they fly down the street and hit a wall or something. It's so ridiculous. She kicked the one across the street from me, but it's not started.
What the hell?
Exactly. This whole game. Oh my god. What are we doing?
Ah!
What's that?
She has overcharge. Nice. I'm hoping to go.
I'm going down.
Ooh, this lag. Landed right at Meg's feet. I just hear her swinging. I dropped a pallet on her and flashlight her and ran past her. She didn't have one tap. She'd be easy, and she had good internet.
I know, like twice. Both times she took me down, I watched the hatchet fly past me and hit something else. And then I fall over.
And I'm dead. No! What is the Blackout Club? Get some better internet. I feel like I need to put my hat back on, or my hair back on, because I'm not doing as good without my hair. There, hair piece is back on. I feel like I play better with this thing on. All right, since that game sucked, I'll do one more. too bad I can't use my pestle. My pedals. My pussy pedals.
I'm gonna run, man.
Are you done?
Yeah.
All right, bye. Rackets. Hello. Welcome. Ready up, Adam. Jeez. Wait on you, buddy. It's so pretty. So, tell you what I want, what I really, really want. No, tell me what you really, really want. I wanna. I don't know the words. It's like the flex tubes they use to put on like cables and stuff. We're losing somebody. Oh wow, we didn't. Yeah, I wanted to go to Bowling for Soup the next night, but we're gonna be gone, so I can't. What's up, man? Right now it's 7. Since I've been on a regular schedule and coming out here Tuesdays and Thursdays, I've been getting more regular people. Huh? What? What am I looking for? A little bit. Well, what's up? Did you slam it in something? It looks like there's a bruise right there, a bump.
No, that's just
a bump.
But, like, see right here?
Yeah?
Like, you have done this right here?
What'd you do?
I don't know. I think I was doing work in there. I have a lot of skin today.
Building muscles in your thumbs. Building them thumb muscles. Mine. Do you want me to heal you out here in the middle of the open? Okay. I like I can't get to you on the hill. My internet's okay. I get about 20 to 30. I used to have cable, which was way better, but it was just spotty and it would always go down. We're about to get fiber though, because they just installed the lines outside. They just haven't done anything with them yet. It was kind of one of those things. I was like, I'm playing anyways. I might as well stream, and at least that gives me somebody to talk to. You know, if I make money, I make money. I haven't made anything yet, so I finally hit the minimum the other day. So I might actually get paid for playing. So I was like, cool, I made $100. Yeah, they told me it'll be about a month, even though the wire's already put in. I can't wait though, man. Even if I do the slow speed they have, which I think is 300, just to have them sync like that, 300 up and down. Because streaming up is my big deal. Did he go insidious? Oh, I got excited when we came home from New York in March and I saw the cables laying in my backyard. I was like, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. So I called him a couple weeks ago asking him, I'm like, all right, so when are y'all going to actually get these in? And now they've been put up. So hopefully soon. Oh no! Where are you going, clown boy? Mine. Sure, okay. Sure, that's how it is. Ah, crap. Big boy! Oh my God, he's got freaking hindered. Ooh, swinging! He's swinging, boys! Swang. Gotta run him. Shroud seems like a nice guy. I always see him do things where he'll like raid somebody who needs it or something and just like then his little army will like raid up and follow and all that jazz and subscribe and hey, I got away. I like how he'll find like a low streamer, a small streamer like me, maybe bigger than me, but not as, you know, a smaller streamer. And just be like, all right, everybody, we're going to raid this person and boom, blow them up. He did it for some girl who was like a cancer survivor or was having major doctor bills and stuff. But that guy's making like $100,000 a month playing video games. I'm not going to lie, that'd be pretty epic. Just to be able to sit and play video games and get paid. Yes, please. Play some WoW. I just canceled my subscription again. I think it's good till first week of June, though. I forgot how to play, dude. And since I play a warlock, it's like I'm like, I don't even know how to play anymore, like at all. Man, you're just gonna guard me, aren't you? I'm interested to play it if they bring back vanilla, I ain't gonna lie. That's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Boop. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no! Oh no, 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 no! Don't let him do it, Adam! Adam, don't let him do it! Yes, Adam! God, you better have BT, you beautiful bastard! Adam, you bastard! Oh my god, Adam! Adam, you beautiful man! You beautiful bastard! Because I played vanilla for a while. Oh man, well, that was fun. I'm going to bed. I got a lot to do tomorrow. Hey, you should actually watch me now. Now that you're following me, I stream on Tuesdays and Thursdays. I usually play this game most of the time. I will play other games randomly here and there. So, yay! Pump, nerd, nerd. What are you playing? And oh, Archage? I haven't seen that one yet. Dude, my Xbox is broken. I gotta get it fixed. I don't know what's wrong with it. It keeps locking up. I play in Days Gone on PS4. So far, it's fun. I'm liking it. So, all right, man. I'll see you next time. Have fun.